Cleaning your pet's ears may be a necessary part of maintaining proper hygiene for your pet. Not all dogs need to have their ears cleaned regularly, and most cats do not need it. But some breeds that are prone to ear problems, such as Cocker Spaniels, and dogs that have shown ear problems in the past, should have regular ear cleanings. Most pets are a bit resistant to cleaning the first few times. However, the more you clean their ears, the more they become used to it and more cooperative. First, gather the necessary items including ear cleaner, provided from your veterinarian, and cotton balls. Never use Q-tips to clean your pet's ears. Also, if your pet has been prescribed ear medication by your veterinarian, have that with you as well. Secure your pet into a position so that the cleaner will flow into their ear and then squirt a liberal amount of ear cleaner into the ear canal. Massage the ear canal below the opening, squishing all the cleaner down into the ear canal. Place a cotton ball in the ear canal and gently push it down. Now massage the ear canal in an upward motion to push all the dirt, yeast, bacteria, wax up into the cotton ball. Repeat this step several times with more cotton balls until no more discharge is coming out on the cotton ball. You are finished cleaning unless there is medication that was prescribed to you by your veterinarian for an ear infection. If your dog has medication for an ear infection, after thoroughly cleaning the ear, place some of the medication into the ear canal and massage the ear canal. Wipe out any excess medication from the ear flap with another cotton ball.